Zion is very precious to the heart of God. It's essentially what Jesus came to establish. You know, this idea that that God, you know, desperately wants to birth his kingdom through us.